Guys,
I literally walked across the parking lot just for this. Just so I could take a video and film this on Nikola truck. Look at that, guys. On Nikola truck being transported. Hydrogen powered Nikola truck. Hydrogen electric. I'd like to go inside and see what they look like, honestly. Now, they even have an IFTA? What? Why do you need an IFTA if they're electric? This truck is kind of big, guys.